We're off to take the boys to school this morning, so this is our drive in the Philippines to the schoolhouse. Is that a dog laying in the road? Yep, that's not a good place to be sleeping. No stop sign, no red lights. You just got to get out there the best way you can at this intersection. Those are e-bikes. No electric motorcycles. This side of morning starts out in the Philippines. A lot of motorcycle deaths in the Philippines. They don't drive very good over here. They have no standard driving. They can squeeze between two cars. They squeeze between two cars to get by. Roads are really tight. This is the school. This is the school. Goodbye, boys. Bye. We'll see you later. Bye-bye. Bye. Love you. Bye-bye, baby. Bye, EJ. Have fun. Oh, you. There you go. They go into the classrooms. This is to up to sixth grade school. These schools have no air conditioning. Now we are boy free for a few hours. They selling food on the side of the road. You have to be a good driver over here. Come load it down with coconuts. Sherina Heights, that's where we live at. Thank you. some bicycle tires that stretch across the road for speed bumps to slow people down. A dangerous bit of dog over here sleeping in the cars. No stop sign. Load them down on these motorcycle side carts. Then we're back home and there's Mama Lucy opening the gates up for us to get back inside the gates. Oh, she loves being on video. That's the end of the morning drive.
Okay.